High Point police have issued a silver alert this morning for Robert Wise. He left a home on Edgedale Drive yesterday, heading to the Walgreens on North Main Street. He was last seen in Ashboro. The 50-year-old is described as 6'1 and 200 pounds. Police say he's likely suffering from a cognitive impairment. He's possibly driving a beige Chevy with Virginia tags and the license plate number that you see on your screen. If you see him out and about, you're asked to call police.